Good morning. Are we gonna get your hair cut today? You need a haircut. You have really long hair. He needs a haircut so bad. We watched Evan get his haircut last week at the same place we're going. So we're gonna do that. We're gonna get your haircut. All right, we are ready to go. Kids are in the car. I'm dreading this. Last time he screamed. And he was like on me, like face me, and we were all full of hair by the time we were done. So I'm crossing my fingers having the big boys here, and he just watched Evan get his hair cut last week, so I'm hoping that it goes okay. So here we go. Look at all those curls. There he is, a little full of hair. He sat on my lap the whole time. But you did good. He only cried at the beginning, and then once he sat on my lap, he was totally fine. We're gonna have suckers. Henry, what's your number? You wanna check your number, your decks? And then give yourself 7 carbs for that sucker. They gave everybody suckers, right?
118.
Yeah, I wanna give yourself 7 carbs. You want your sunglasses on? Okay. You're gonna be a cool dude.
Mommy, you said you would get my sunglasses.
Where are your sunglasses? Okay. Look at you, cool dude.
I'm cool.
Your hair, you like it?
I'm cool.
Yeah. We're home and just playing outside until lunchtime. It's a beautiful day today. Charlie, your hair is so cute. You just look like a different boy. You all clean? And we put lotion on. Oh, you want to see yourself. Here. It is nap time. I just picked up the house, all the toys and everything from lunch, and I'm gonna put Charlie down for a nap. I don't know if you can see him or not. And then we're gonna do some cooking. I'm gonna make some stuffed peppers. I have all these from the garden. This is from my parents' garden on the farm. So I'm gonna make a bunch of stuffed peppers. I have dinner rolls rising, and then I'm gonna make some egg sausage and cheese breakfast burritos that I'm gonna make. I'm gonna actually freeze them for like freezer breakfast meals. So that is what I'm gonna do once I get Charlie down for a nap. Aren't these the prettiest peppers you've ever seen? These are gonna be the prettiest stuffed peppers I've ever made. These are from the farm. My mom grew these, and she also grew the tomatoes. And this is their first batch of tomatoes of the year, 2016. So we are gonna have a delicious supper tonight. All right, they are ready to get cooking. I'm on to making breakfast burritos. So I fried up a bunch of sausage, I have scrambled eggs, cheese, and tortillas. So I'm gonna just get going and making a whole bunch, and I'm gonna freeze them all, and they'll be perfect for school starting. There it is, look at how pretty it is. And there they are, 10 breakfast burritos. I'm gonna throw them in a gallon Ziploc bag, and I just hear Charlie, he just woke up from his nap. All right. Let's go see Charlie. Oh, you forgot about your hair. It's so cute. Cute hair. Did you have a nice nap? Yes. Your hair is so cute. I love it. You want to get out? Okay. Want to try some eggs? I had some leftover from the eggs. Is it good? There's some sausage in here too. Evan, what are you gonna take apart and build?
The bulldozer.
The bulldozer, all right. You're gonna take it all apart and rebuild it. And Henry, what are you gonna build today?
I'm building this Green Lantern ship.
The Green Lantern.
There's a man I'm missing.
5. Up high. Down low, down low, down low,
no.
Too slow. Boys are building Legos and we're just playing. I have lots of loads of laundry that I should be folding right now. But laundry is the one thing that I hate doing. Like, I will let it go for like ever until like we don't have any clothes. It's so bad. Do you love Daddy? Yes. He wakes up every morning and says, Daddy, Daddy, Daddy. And he woke up from nap saying, Daddy, Daddy. I said, Daddy's working. He says, oh. But Daddy's home for the weekend. Yay. What are we going to do tomorrow? Are we going to go to the farm? What are we going to do at the farm? Tractor.
Look at these beauties. Oh my gosh, these look so good. And here's the peppers. They look really good. I cannot wait to eat. Ta-da! Kitchen is closed. Everything's cleaned up. Done with supper. Andy's mowing the hay field. I'm gonna say goodbye for now, and I'm gonna go take a shower and just have a good night. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.
If it's on your lap, that means you're not. You're
not, what do you want, honey?
If it's on your head,
you're not normal. You want a drink? Can you try to say drink? Say water. Water.
Lava.
Water. Good job.